Benny Vegas Jr. Danny Biggs fan of Vegas Jr.
You think Danny Garcia beats Benny Vegas Jr.? Why?
Because he's fucking... He's just harder. He's better. He's just tougher.
And then you would love to see Pacquiao Danny, if that's the case.
Yeah, I'll let you back out there. Man, you know, listen, Manny...
He's going to decide what he does. We don't know what
course,
he's doing yet.
Absolutely decide.
But if he does decide to come back...
But Manny always takes on legit fighters. Because that's what he wants to do. He loves the game. He doesn't want to disappoint his fans.
He doesn't want tune-ups. He's not into tune-ups.
No.
Some fighters like to take a few tune-ups before.
Well, yeah, but he wants to always fight the legit guys.
He could have fought... In Philippines, packed stadiums, fight me, fight you.
A lot of nobodies. But he won. That's he loves his fans too much. He wants to put a fight with the real guys.
In the history of boxing, where do you put Pacquiao? 1 through 10.
Manny?
Yeah.
In the history of boxing?
Number one. He's the only division champion in boxing.
Huh?
Where do you put him? Is he number one, the greatest ever? Number two, number three?
I put him one. For me, he'd be one, best of all time. No less than three.
The worst case scenario, three. But
worst case scenario, three.
Who would you have as
because
one and two?
No one will ever do what he's done.
Eight division champ.
Unheard of. And no one's ever. It's not like eight division champ. Fighting.
Lou Gossett Jr. is in the house.
Yeah.
I love you, and a gentleman and officer.
What's up, baby?
Lou Gossett Jr.
Hey, I'm glad to do what you do. You know what I mean?
Who do you have here today?
That's the girl we saw up from last week. You missed her.
What's your name?
Her name is Jessica. She's the.
How you doing, Jessica? Are you a boxer?
Yeah, I'm a boxer.
What's your record?
We've
just started. She's an amateur. We're going to start next fight in the next couple of months.
Who do you want to call out?
Yeah, anybody that's ready.
Anybody can get it.
Anybody is
who's
ready.
The greatest fighter in history?
The one that I really look up to and I think that's great is Clarissa Shields. I want to give it to her.
She said Clarissa is great. Justin told me Manny Pacquiao's the greatest ever, the only eight division champion in boxing.
Woo! That he's up there in the top five.
She has two gold medals. She's a three-time champ, two undisputed. No, she's the best.
No question. Anytime you put, you know, Pacquiao, Mayweathers, those guys are great fighters. Sugar Ray Leonard, Ozzy Durant, Hearns. Those guys are Hall of Famers. You can pick and choose whoever you want.
What's your Instagram? People want to follow you.
So it's _ Empress Sec.
We're not going to find you.
_
Empress what?
EMPRESS.SEHK.
You need a simpler. Use a simpler name for Instagram. Simpler. Shorten it. Do abbreviation.
I want you to watch her work a little bit.
Okay, let's work. What's your name again? Jessica? What? Jessica White. Got it. Okay. Guys, get a simple name for Instagram. Simple name so people can find you.
Jessica White. Jessica White. Movement. Most girls don't move like this. Coach Rose, you know, this is my trainer. Remember Maximilian Rose? That's my guy. Let's go.
Where is he at?
He broke his hand.
Oh.
He'll be back.
Boxing?
Yeah,
this